Hi friends, this is Pooja and I welcome you back to my channel. Today I am at a place which has a legacy of serving Indian street food from past three decades. And now they are way beyond street food. They serve a lot of other variety other than Indian street food. And they've been doing this from 1952. And I am at their branch which is newly opened in Chennai, which is at the Velachery. Yes, I am at Kailash Parbat. Take you through the menu and the dishes. I will give you a review of the dishes that I have had here. Come. I really like their interiors. Every piece on the wall, every curio had so much to say. So this is their menu, which is quite interesting, which has a variety of dishes. Desserts, rice, flavors of Punjab. Wow, I'm going to order stuff from here. Pizzas, oriental kitchen, homemade soups from the clay oven, Bombay Nagri, quite interesting. This is street food of Mumbai. Our house special since 1952. This again is street food. The chaat items, and the thirst quenchers. So I'm here with my family. That's Bipul, my husband, my kids. See you soon. So I'm starting with paneer tikka. Oh god, and I'm literally drooling. Spicy. If you like spicy starter, you must have this paneer tikka. I loved it. They serve these onions with the paneer tikka, which is, these are not actually sirka onions, but they are super spicy and very tasty. They served us these golgappas. They want us to try it as this is their signature dish. Let me try it in case. What is the filling? It's potatoes basically. This is the drink I ordered for myself, which is chili guava. As the name says, it is going to be spicy. I've never tried a spicy drink before. So let me see, how is it?
Spicy?
It is.
But very nice.
My kids have ordered these. This is iced tea, lemon iced tea, and this is virgin mojito. Corn basket. I'm going to try this. It's like a katori chaat. It's a tart basically. In this, there's khatti meaty chutney with corn, onions, and tomato filling. It's nice. This again is a speciality of Kailash Parbat. We all have heard of mango lassi. We make it at home as well. But then there's a twist to this mango lassi, which is basically there. It has roasted fennel seeds inside, which is, I'm sure, is going to give a very tasty and refreshing aroma.
this is our meal, guys. This is masala kulcha, garlic naan, paneer lababdar, which is their signature dish, dal tadka, and oh my god, look at the tadka on it. I'm just drooling over it. Oh god. And this is again their signature dish, which is called as KP, which is Kailash Parbat's biryani. And raita in this cute little balti with papad on it, and salad and pickle, without which Indian meal is just incomplete. Okay, see you guys. I'm going to indulge in this. Oh god, look at this tadka on the dal, guys. I'm literally drooling. It looks super delicious. Super, super delicious. Let me tempt you all a bit. It's basically double tadka. The paneer lababdar and the dal tadka are just yummy to the core. I mean, if you're someone who loves the lasun ka tadka on their dal, which is garlic ka tadka, I'm sure you will love this dal. It's a must try. And of course, the paneer lababdar too. I mean, no wonder it's their signature dish. It is yummy to the core.
Dear, how is the food?
It's amazing to the core.
Why do you find it amazing? What's good about it?
The paneer, the buttery thing of the paneer is so amazing, and the dal tadka has too much tadka, which makes it even more flavored.
Oh, nice. So you're enjoying?
Yeah.
The biryani has a very rich flavor, perfect blend of spices. You know, usually when we go to a restaurant, you will find that the biryani is dumped with a lot of khada masalas, that is the bay leaves, the cinnamon, that is there in the perfect amount. It has rich flavors yet the perfect spice. No wonder it's their signature dish. I mean, this KP special biryani, paneer lababdar, is definitely a must try dish.
So this is their kulfi faluda, which has rabdi, kulfi, pista ice cream, and of course the other ingredients that are essential to make a faluda. I literally have no room for dessert, but because they insist to try this as this is their signature dish, I thought let me give it a try.
Very nice. Not too sweet, as I like it to be. I mean, if you prefer your dessert to be a little sweet, then you might need to add a little more sugar in this. For me, this is perfect. And pista ice cream is my all-time favorite.
Sharing a glimpse of the conversation I had with Mr. Anil, who handles operations.
So, Chennai,
that is a franchise? No, it's run by all the brands. All the branches.
One Chennai,
the latest,
amazing.
Very tasty.
Very, very
tasty. So, you're the first vlogger you can meet. How many
years have you
been
working?
Actually had a very good time at Kailash Parbat, and you know, people have a notion with Kailash Parbat that it is only for chaat items, or it's only good for the evening snacks, dishes or evening snacks, but that's so not true. I mean, they are so good with their main courses. I had my lunch here, and you can see the entire video, the dishes that I had, and I completely loved it more than the chaat items and the starters. So you should come here for a meal and give it a try. I'm sure you'll love it too. Please do subscribe my channel if you like this video, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram for all the latest updates.